my name is Aubrey Yaw, and I will be attending Georgia Institute of Technology in about a week, actually, to study civil engineering. I hope to one day work with Engineers Without Borders to aid those nationwide who are in need of clean water, schools, and shelter. With the tremendous cost of college tuition fees adding up to nearly $45,000 a year, I greatly appreciate this scholarship. It is thanks to the phenomenal philanthropists like the Platte County Education Foundation that my dreams of attending such a prestigious and resource-rich university as Georgia Tech became a reality. I thank you, and my family thanks you.
Good morning, my name is Andrea Schmidt, lab rat here, welcome to my lab. Let me show you what we spent our $500 on. To start with, we actually have a lab book, lots of different labs that we can use our vanilla probes with. To start with, we actually found some lab quests that we haven't been using. So we've actually got a few probes that our students can use this year with the money. We have a carbon dioxide probe that they can use to measure the rate of respiration. If they don't like that, they can use the oxygen probe to measure the rate of respiration. They can use one, the other, or both. We do have a bottle that can actually use both probes at the same time. They can design their own experiment and figure out what they want to do with those. We also have a colorimeter. The colorimeter is actually used for photosynthesis, rate of photosynthesis. We can also use it for the rate of enzyme reactions as well. So these are the probes that we have. What we like is it's inquiry-based. They design their own experiments with these probes. We wanted to thank you for the $500. Can't wait to get started this year. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Casey Saxer-Talby, and I'm about to start my sophomore year at Yale. The plan right now is to go forward and get my doctorate and work in research, maybe even eventually become a professor myself. Right now, I need to decide whether that will be in the field of cognitive science or in the field of theoretical astrophysics and cosmology. The Platte County Education Foundation scholarship, along with the other funds I've raised, have allowed me to be a full-ride student so far in my studies, so thank you very much.
I received the foundation grant so that I could buy iPad minis for my classroom. A lot of what we do in my classroom is we collaborate outside of the four walls of the classroom, and so this is really going to be a good opportunity for us to utilize those iPads to collaborate with other schools on campus, just going out into the community and collaborating with people in the community as well in our project-based learning.
Hi, I'm Nick Bartelli, and I will be attending Pittsburgh State University this fall, where I'll be looking to major in communication and business to enter the film or news media industry. I would like to thank the Education Foundation and their scholarship because it got me one step closer to not having to pay anything this fall, which removes the financial burden that secondary education brings and relieves some of that stress and helps me focus on my schoolwork. Well, until finals week, that is.
Hi, I'm Jean Ross Kessler at Singers Elementary. I was privileged to receive a grant from the Platte County Education Association in April of 2014 to purchase a guidance program for youth with our third graders. The program is very engaging, stimulates good discussions, and helps our students make good choices. It covers a variety of topics from being responsible, cooperating, standing up to peer pressure, drug prevention. Our kids love it, and for them and for myself, I just want to say thank you to the grant.
Hi, my name is Jordan Richardson. I was one of the Platte County Education Foundation scholarship winners. Next year, I'll be attending Duke University. I plan on double majoring in neuroscience and biology and minoring in music. And from there, I hope to go on to medical school and eventually become either a developmental pediatrician or a pediatric neurologist and work with youth with disabilities. The foundation scholarship helped me so much. It's been my dream to go to Duke since probably sixth or seventh grade, and I wouldn't have been able to do it without this financial help. And so I'm so, so thankful, and I can't stress that enough. So thank you very much.
Hi everyone, my name's Colin Duddy. I received the Zona Rosa Community Foundation scholarship through the Platte County Education Foundation for the amount of $2,000. It helped me go to KU, where I currently am studying electrical engineering, and I hope to graduate in May of 2018. This scholarship was one of many that I received, but it was one of the largest that I received, and I just cannot say thank you enough, and to keep doing what you guys are doing, because you really do help students out. So thank you guys.